now in South India, and while looking around, he glanced up at the sky and he said, "What's that sound?" His ears and his eyes and his brain didn't know, so he jumped on the sound wave to see where he'd go. The sound wave he rode took him high in the sky. He was curious, Bill, and he didn't know why.
Hi, my name's Ranjana. I am a singer. I sing music from the north of India. The harmonium came over in the 13th century from France over to India. As you can see, it's similar to an accordion. It's a handmade instrument. These parts here are leather. The wind is pumped through the bellow with the left hand, and then I play the notes with the right hand. When we do Indian singing, we have to be able to sing for a really long time and sing lots of long notes. So the advantage of playing the harmonium is that because it has the bellow, it can hold a note for quite a long time.
So Ranjana is here with her harmonium, and she's ready to sing for you. Are you ready to sing with her?
Yeah!
I thought so. She's here with Sandeep. Please give him a big warm welcome.
Hello everyone. Has anyone seen this drum before, this Bangladeshi drum? Okay, that's the Bangladeshi drum. It's used in folk music quite a lot. And these tablas has been used in folk music, classical music, and it's actually started from Beatles. Sir Paul McCartney even uses this. And now these days, Dr. Dre, Britney Spears also used it. But let's now move on to the next track.